try these questions from one CXC CSEC multiple choice mathematics examination. Remember, calculators are not allowed in this exam. To get the most out of this video, pause it here and resume when you have an answer for each question. Okay, let's go. Question 11. Two sets A and B are equivalent if the number of elements in A is equal to the number of elements in B. The set of A, B, C, D has four elements. The only option with four elements is C. The answer is C. Question 12. The shaded area is everything outside of P. Stated another way, everything but P. This is, by definition, P complement. The answer is A. Question 13. The number of subsets N is equal to 2 to the power N, where N is equal to the number of elements in P. Thus, the number of subsets of P is equal to, P has 3 elements, 2 to the third power. 2 to the third power is equal to 8. The answer is A. P is the set of 1, 2, 3, 6. Q is the set of 1, 2, 4. The shaded region represents P intersect Q, which means the numbers that are common to both P and Q. The set of 1, 2. The answer is B. Question 15. A complement is all the elements of the universal set that is not in A. Thus, A complement is equal to the set of 1, 5, 8. The number of elements in A complement is thus equal to 1, 2, 3. It's equal to 3. The answer is B. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.